Let us study congruence of arcs. When two coplanar figures coincide with each other, they are called congruent figures. Now, two angles of equal measures are congruent. So, two arcs are congruent if measures and radii are equal. Now, observe arc DE, arc GF. Central angle is same, 70 degree. Their corresponding arcs, so we can say arc DE is congruent to arc GF. Angle DCE 70 degree, angle GCF 70 degree. Measure of arc, property of sum of the measure of arcs. Measure of arc ABC, observe, plus measure of arc CDE is equal to measure of arc ACE, that is called arc addition. You can label arc ACE as arc ABE, arc ADE, it is one and the same. But major arc ABC plus major arc BCD, right? So they have some points in common. So major of arc ABE is not equal to ABC plus BCE because some points are common over here. So this addition is not equal, but major of arc ABC plus major of arc CDE is equal to major of arc ACE. That is called arc addition. Let us study the theorem. The chords corresponding to congruent arcs of a circle or congruent circles are congruent. So what is given to you? Circle with center B, arc APC congruent to arc DQE. These two arcs which are congruent. You have to prove chord AC congruent to chord DE. Right? Now fill in the blanks and complete the proof. Consider triangle ABC and triangle DBE, in which AB, side AB congruent to side DB, side BC congruent to side BE, right? Radii of same circle. Angle ABC congruent to angle DBE because arc APC congruent to arc DQE. Write down this reason. I repeat, arc APC congruent to arc DQE. Arcs are congruent, their corresponding angles are congruent. Central angles are congruent. So two triangles, that is triangle ABC congruent to triangle DBE by SAS test, side angle side test. And therefore, chord AC congruent to chord DE, corresponding sides of congruent triangles. Study next theorem. Corresponding arcs of congruent chords of a circle are congruent. Corresponding arcs of congruent chords of a circle are congruent. Now, circle with center O, chord PQ congruent to chord RS. This is given to you. You have to prove arc PMQ congruent to arc RNS. Prove this. Now, consider the following statement and write the proof. Two arcs are congruent if their measures and radii are equal. Arc PMQ and arc RNS are the arcs of same circle and hence they have equal radii. So, with the help of this, you are supposed to write the proof. Consider triangle POQ and triangle ROS. PO congruent with OR, radii of same circle. OQ congruent with OS, radii of same circle. Chord PQ congruent to chord RS given. So, two triangles are congruent by SSS test and therefore corresponding angles are also congruent. So, respective angles are congruent, that is angle POQ congruent to angle ROS, right? And therefore, if this is central angle, corresponding arc PMQ congruent to corresponding arc RNS. So, it is proved that arc PMQ congruent to arc RNS. Like this, write the proof.